knowing it well, this is the one you've been waiting for. Sure I have. Today is the last time we are ever going to be seeing First Capital Connect. Because after this weekend, they're no more. But just because they're going does not mean they're going to be changed overnight, because apparently what I heard, they're still going to have the same structure. So even though it's going to be a different name, that Gavinia are taking over, they call themselves either...
Their official name is going to be...
Great Northern. No.
Gavinia Thameslink Great Northern.
Gavinia Thameslink Great Northern. But just because they're changing doesn't mean that they're going to be changed overnight, so... You're just going to have to get time to settle down, get all the stuff done, so don't get too excited yet, because they could be worse than FCC, they could be better than FCC. What do you expect? Gavinia owns London Midland. Enough said, basically. Yeah?
Yeah.
Anyway, so we're going down to London today, because of course you'll get FCC in London.
No!
We're going to do a few stations. We're going to do Loughborough Junction, we're going to do Hendon, Cricklewood, then we're going to do Alexander Palace.
Yes. Last station of
Haringey.
Haringey. Last station of the travel card zone.
Hadley Wood.
There you go.
Never been to Hadley Wood. Ooh, that's a great train. Anyway. What?
Where did the shed?
I take a good Freightliner.
Yeah.
Because we get the coal up here with Freightliner stuff. Sheds, 70s. Anyway, so we're going to go down to London. There's two bus rides as well. And we're also going to meet Toby Connor down there today as well, which was already prearranged. So, hope you enjoy this very last day of First Capital Connect. My name is Simon Paul. I'm just a regular guy from a hobby.
For a passion for trains.
And also travelling by train.
This reality test ain't trying to do these YouTube videos to make yourself famous. I just do the fun. So sit back, enjoy the new ticket, and enjoy my railway journey.
Oh, it's 5:07.
See here, we're at Milton Keynes Central. Oh, there's a Southern there. One of the new ones, 707. Yeah, the new five car EMU placed in the 3772 because they're being cascaded to FCC, well, soon to be FCC. Hashtag Milton Keynes always gets mentioned.
They're not really on the boat.
Yeah.
now pulling into platform 17 at Euston, as always.
That's just platform 17. Might be 18.
17.
Shifting somewhere up there.
Must be
past there. Must be past there. No doubt there'll be a unit in our way.
Hello? 17's there, 16.
Are we on platform 16?
No, on platform 16.
I suppose that makes it a little easier to get off.
That's why 17's occupied.
Occupado? Yeah. Mind you, this platform is better because it's easier to get up the bloody ramp.
Yeah, I just gotta go get some travel cards and then.
Oh, it's Toby. He's right there.
He sees us.
Stop. Because now look at this means we're now gonna walk all the way up there. What was the point in that? You better run on ahead.
I will run ahead.
I know you will.
Right.
Jump to open the door.
Just going down some steps, get to the southbound of Victoria. It's yesterday southbound.
Through Brixton, we're going to Loughborough Junction. The TfL website told us that Victoria Line to Brixton End, that plus the Loughborough Junction is quicker than getting to St Pancras and going on the train. After our bus ride to here, this is where we ended up at. Which side? This one.
Third station for me, so two. It's Cricklewood.
First capital connection, the second Bedford.
As you can see here, this is the Hendon station. We just left Cricklewood. We're going to be here for another hour. Then after that, we're going on the East Coast Main Line for the rest of the afternoon. We've got all the tasting stuff here, so this line's now completely irrelevant to cop any units.
And over there is the M1 motorway.
As Toby's saying, the M1 motorway's just there. Well, Ashes. Behind this fence.
See where that door mounts.
So we're just here now for the next hour, then moving on to, well, we'll go to Elstree and Borderwood to get a bus to Hyde Barnet. And then from Hyde Barnet, Hadley Wood to start the East Coast Main Line down towards Simsbury Park. But we're not doing all the stations.
else should be affordable. The last time you could use a travel card zone on the Midland Main Line.
Just on the front, is it? Yeah, on the Midland Main Line. That's really important.
And yeah, that's it. It's right there.
Go on, so Dave said sorry, didn't he?
Well, keep away from that puddle.
Now in Barlett, yeah. A bus actually stopped up there. I think that was 5:10. I think that was 365/5:10.
Oh, what are the ones?
Now just go across this road. Oh, someone's there, let's cross.
I'm going to start with traffic cards. Okay, I think they can allow you to cross.
Yeah, let's cross. Nope. Nope. Crossed out. Anyway, we're now going to construct the East Coast Bay Line. We're going to do, well, we're not doing the Barlet, but we should go here to get a train to Hackney. And then exit the Paris and Haringey. Yeah. See, there's our bus. Anyway. We're now at New Barlett Station on the East Coast Main Line. As you can see, it's all fenced off as per usual. And that way towards Hackney Woods and all that, and that way towards London. We're just here now to change onto a 313 to Hadley Wood. And then we're going to be doing, like I mentioned, we're going to be doing Alexander Palace and Haringey. And then go back to Frizzy Park. Then get the Victoria Line back to Euston.
Comes our train. Three coaches, the 15 coaches.
Well,
station which I haven't done before.
Are we going island platform or staying?
Yeah, the island platform down there, I'm totally.
Alright.
Unless there's people on there. If there's people on there, then we'll go on there, but
just going to stay on this platform.
Stay on this platform, yeah.
Here you go.
Thank you.
0346.
Weren't we on 046 earlier?
I think we were. There's some good news. I think there's a fire between Freestyle Park and Wallgate, so it'll be Freestyle Park going to Wallgate. This 313 is now London King's Cross train. Right, next stop. Alexander Palace.
The Alley Pally.
Mm-hmm.
You're on the other platform, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you've got the door.
Alright. Okay. As you can see here, the Wallgate job's worth unit. Anyway.
3037. Didn't you need that one? Well, it's got a tag part on it. Not sure who wrote it.
Just about getting our last station out again.
There goes the hull. Thank you.
2 minutes from on the way out.
Oh yeah.
This is a top model.
Is that 25?
Oh, they replied
to
me today.
Right? Yes.
They replied. What did
they give?
We had successfully connected one course. The next course is 3 days. And maybe I couldn't get enough time to look at it. Because when I was going out,
it's a demonstrator. 315 there.
315 is going to King's Cross, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's a well known. Don't know which one it is like, but.
I haven't had time. I've got to make time.
Probably 522.
I can't even check my green certificate
here. 3 minutes? It's a good evening, so we decided to walk.
I've got no battery, so I can't bust it.
You see King's Cross station's over there, we just left there. St. Pancras station's over there.
Where is St. Pancras station?
Just across the street.
Just over there?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Anyway, we...
There's a right traffic jam down there involving that car that looks like someone just cracked over it.
Cross, can we? What? Yeah, we can cross.
Yes, we can.
Oh, we're crossing. There's St. Pancras there. Anyway, we'll just go back to Euston now. As you see here at St. Pancras, a real Ferrari. What is it? He says it's the Ferrari, it's the 599.
Yeah, I think it's 599.
Yeah. Anyway, now.
Bentley as well, that white car.
Ooh. Still carry on to Euston. Now just coming to Euston. Oh, what's it already?
Oh, it's already here.
That's good, Ken.
Oh,
80 there, Freedom Street. Yep. That's our train right there. Ted DeLito. You alright?
How are you doing?
I'm good. So Dylan's here.
Dylan's here, hello.
Who?
Oh my god, Coach Jay's here, son!
Yay!
How are you guys doing?
We're alright.
Well, I've only got 19456.
I've got it.
I need 361, that's what I'm looking for. Shit!
As you can see here, 9034 is our 90, that's going to take us to Birmingham on WOD G40 for Pretend Delito. Got about a good 12 minutes, so I've got to go back down shortly. Over here is 390155, it has been debranded, it's not X-Men anymore. Exactly. So we're just going to jump on this train now and go to Birmingham, aka the Legion of Doom. Yes, you did it here. You heard correctly, Northampton. We've been diverted off the West Coast Main Line and we're on the Northampton loop this evening. Which is rare for the Pretend Delito, but make the most of it. We're going into Bergen late. You not see anything, we're going through Northampton. You see, we made it to be about half an hour late. Top is Coventry, the Burger International, Burger New Street. Can't see much for this gal. Just about to clap this one now. The leader do our traces arriving. That turbo star over there is our train, the 2117. correct odds. And we're going to get our train now, which is 175.2.
You think it's
175.2? It is 175.2.
Oh, very nice.
Okay, 6A.
2112.
As you see here, this is the new Cardiff Street now. Here we are, 6. Rugeley Trent Valley leaves about 5 minutes. Now back at the Rugeley Town, I'm going to fill this out and do the oh, that's the end of the show. This ain't the end. Cool. There's our unit, 575.2, 175.2, sorry. Just get a picture before this goes.
Right, we are back at Rugeley Town.
Ding.
And today's the end of our journey.
Ding.
Today. We have been into FCC land, First Capital Connect. And, well, we filled at 6 stations. We filled at Loughborough Junction, where we got our last 319. 319456, which was good. Seen all the 319s now. Copped. Done. Then we went to Cricklewood and Hendon.
Ding ding.
To be honest, that was just really a bit of time wasting, but we got a DB, some DB skips out of it, 20 and 30 on the test train at Hendon. And Cricklewood, we just got the same old stuff that we would get on the Midland Main Line. Excuse me. Then we got a bus to Hyde Barnet and did the Great Northern part, which we got 319s. HSTs, 91s, 365s, 317s, 321s, which we did Hadley Woods first. Then we did Alexander Palace, which was the first time at these two stations.
Pardon
me. Farted shelter like a bleak dick.
Sorry about that.
Luckily, he has smell of it, he won't smell. I won't smell it from here. But yeah, so we did. So we did that, and then we did Haringey. But at the end of Haringey, I got all my 365s done, all my 321s done. I did the 317s before anyway, and the only unit I missed, one unit to complete all the FCCs, copped every single unit, was 313057. And when I will see it, I'll give it a good kick up the backside.
Well, you saw 365524?
Yeah, I got that.
How did you get that?
It was on the bloody, it said stock move, was it?
5-1. You sure?
You said, yeah. Hang on. This is the part where we have to check now.
We have to check now. Even I'm doubting myself there. I don't remember telling you anything. I remember telling you that your last required dusty bin was on an empty stock.
Where was it?
I know you got 519. He needed 519 and 524 to complete his networkers.
Yeah, 524.
You got 524.
I should have, yeah. Where was it?
Haringey.
There, that's 524, was it? On the back.
534! I said 534!
With 541?
Yeah.
You said that was 524?
53!
That means I haven't got 524. Fucking brilliant.
Ooh, I felt that pain.
Right, after all that's sorted now, anyway. So we missed two units.
Headache, Isle of Wight.
Big deal. We'll get them anyway. But, and then we went back to Euston, got on the Pretender Lido, went by Northampton, due to a group fade between rugby and Wolverton and rugby. And then, we got the tour start back here. What started out as a job's worth in Moorgate, well, that was the only other problem I had with SCC. To be honest, they were fine with me. Ever since only that bit. Then to be honest, she said, yeah, FCC's gone by the weekend. But I'll tell you what, I would tell you that, 6 months' time, you're going to wish FCC were back. Because they're being taken over by Gavinia, which, like I said earlier, own London Midland, own SouthEastern, own Southern. And you know the stories about London Midland.
And the SouthEastern.
And SouthEastern. Let me put this London Midland where you know what they will cancel trains and all that. SouthEastern, they end up diverting a train to the carriage wash siding swaths.
Maybe it thought its passengers were dirty.
But you think FCC are worse? I think Gavinia takes the Great Norm, whatever they're going to call themselves. I don't see them in the good books for very long, unfortunately, but we'll see how they get on. Unfortunately, you're saying yes, all the jobs were gone, but they're not, because it's still going to be the same staff. Sorry to burst that bubble, but that's how it is.
A rose by any other name, etc, etc, etc.
So,
okay, whoever's talking during the moment, can you shut up over there?
Anyway, we're done now. You can subscribe to us on Facebook at Silent Train.
Ding.
Twitter at Silent Train. No, Twitter at Silent Train.
Ding.
Facebook at Silent Train, which is Railway Journeys.
Ding.
If you'd like to link my video, you could be raised off this planet like FCC will be.
Ding ding.
And that is it. Adios. First capsule connect. This is only the final time I'll be final capsule connecting with you.
You sure?
Bye.
You don't want to take it home? Maybe they do pick up your washing?